We want to solve the given trig function for x. So we'll start by isolating the inverse cosine function. So we'll multiply both sides of the equation by the reciprocal of 4/7, which would be 7/4. So by multiplying by the reciprocal, this simplifies nicely to 1. So on the left side, we have inverse cosine of x divided by 4 equals, over here we have 7π/4. Now we want to solve this equation for x, so we want to undo this inverse cosine function. So now we'll take the cosine of both sides of the equation. So over here we have the cosine of inverse cosine of x over 4. Cosine and inverse cosine undo each other. So this simplifies nicely to x over 4 equals, on the right side we have the cosine of 7π/4. Now to undo this division, we'll multiply both sides of the equation by 4. So this simplifies again nicely to x. So we have x equals 4 times the cosine of 7π/4. Now let's go and determine the value of cosine 7π/4. We could use a unit circle or sketch a reference triangle. 7π/4 radians is equal to 315 degrees. Let's go ahead and make a reference triangle. Initial side of the angle would be here. Now we'll rotate counterclockwise 7π/4 radians, or 315 degrees. So we'd rotate all the way to here. Terminal side of the angle would be here. Notice our reference angle would be 45 degrees. So we have a 45, 45, 90 reference triangle. So we can label this side 1, this side -1, and the hypotenuse would be square root 2. So the cosine of 7π/4 radians, or 315 degrees, would be positive 1 over square root 2. If we rationalize this, we would just have square root 2 over 2. So x is equal to 4 over 1 times square root 2 over 2. It's 1 factor of 2 and 2, and 2 factors of 2 and 4. So this simplifies nicely to 2 square root 2. Okay, I hope you found this helpful.